A French nun who's about to turn 117 has survived COVID-19. Sister Audrey is Europe's oldest living person. She tested positive for coronavirus last month, but did not develop any symptoms.